Hi everyone, welcome to SHCR classes. Today in this video we have to find three rational number between 1 by 6 and 1 by 7 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. So here given first rational number 1 by 6 and second one is 1 by 7. Okay, so here both the denominator are not same. So first we have to make equal denominator. So now first of all finding LCM of 6 comma 7, and here 6 and 7 are prime to each other, so their LCM will be their product. So 6 into 7, so 6 sevens are, that is 42. So we have to make both the denominator equal and 42. Okay, so now doing some important calculation here. So first write down here 1 by 6 by this way and 1 by 7 by this way. So for 42 we have to take here 6 sevens are 42, so taking 7 up and down. Again for 42 we have to take here 7 6 are 42, so taking 6 up and down. Okay, so now equals to here, this is 7 by this is 42 and here 6 by 42. So here both the denominator are equal and 42. Next, again we have to multiplying with both number by a number for three rational number. So now taking here 4 up and down for three rational number. Okay, so again calculating this, so here this is 7 4s are 28 and now 4 2s are 8 and 4 4s are 16. Okay, again here 6 4s are 24 and here 1 6 8. So here now roughly discussing here some important calculus. So both the denominator are equal. So now between 24 to 28 we can get here 3 integer, 25, 26, 27. These are 3 integer. So by this integer we can form rational number. So first write down here all the rational numbers. So first one is 24 by 168, then 25 by 168, 26 by 168, 27 by 168 and 28 by 168. So now between this and this, these are three required rational number. Okay, so therefore the three required rational number between 1 by 6 and 1 by 7 are, so here the first one is 25 by 168, then 26 by 168, then 27 by 168. Okay, so or we can write, so first dividing 26 by 168 by 2, so 13 2s are 26 and here 8 4. Again dividing here 27 by 168 by 3, so 9 3s are 27, so 3 9s are, and dividing 3 by 15, so 5 6. Okay, so again write down here all the rational numbers. So 25 by 168, then 13 by 84 and 9 by 56. So that's all. Thanks for watching.